Following breaking sports news right now, Old Dominion University will leave Conference USA for the Sun Belt Conference. That announcement just came down today.
Now, the Monarchs will join other schools like Arkansas State, Georgia Southern, Texas Tech, and South Alabama, among others. The move will be official in July of 2023. Tell your side sports director Bruce Rader will have much more on the move and how it will affect the Monarchs sports programs coming up tonight starting at 4.